Alright, y'all. It's the first day of bow season for me. But we're actually 2 weeks in to deer season. Just got set up out here. First year with that bow. Got some dope pee out there along in that, what you see that tree right there laying down, it's out in that opening right there. It's about 8 yards right over there. You see that? Where is it? That T-post right there. It's a little fence around the deer feeder. The deer feeder is actually behind that, so I can't see the feeder, which is fine. That means while the deer are eating, they can't see me. Come down a trail by that gate right there. There's a trail that comes right through it. It comes from back through here. Last year I shot a buck. Where was it? Right there. With a crossbow. So we'll see here in a little bit what happens. Deer feeder should be going off here in a few minutes. So I'll get back to y'all.